Assalamu alaikum guys, today I'm with a new vlog and today I will meet you few of our guests who belongs to Germany. Let's move towards our guest who belongs to Germany, jo ki Mr. Aziz, he is our brother, he belongs to Gilgit Baltistan. Inke saath jo hain वो लोग आए हुए हैं हमारे गेस्ट, वन नेम इज पेत्रा एंड द अदर वन नेम इज सिमोने. हियर वी गो एंड लेट्स हैव अ चैट विद आवर गेस्ट. अस्सलाम वालेकुम सर.
अस्सलाम वालेकुम. क्या हाल है
भाई? खैरियत से हैं
आप? हेलो. हाय,
हाउ आर यू?
सिमोने.
सिमोने,
हेलो. नाइस टू मीट यू.
थैंक यू वेरी मच. थैंक यू, वी वेलकम यू. First of all, I would like to say thank you that you visit this place, because it's piece of heaven on earth, and you are lucky people that you visit this place. And the second thing is that kindly share your opinion regarding our area, like the Gilgit Baltistan, especially right now you are in Baltistan. So kindly tell me a few words about Baltistan.
I come from Germany.
Okay.
It's a long dream to come to Pakistan.
Okay.
Since 8 years.
Okay.
Yes. And in this year I have a guidebook, and I have asked Simone, and she said she is happy she come to Pakistan.
Okay.
The German people say Pakistan is very dangerous.
Yes.
Oh God. Oh my God.
Correct.
Yes. But I'm happy. Also, I know. Also ich bin recht offen, und ich bin schon in Nepal gewesen und in India.
Okay.
Ja, und Russland.
They both, they came here Pakistan first time.
Okay.
So they planned to come to Pakistan 8 years ago.
8 years ago.
And it took time because the people in Europe, they think that Pakistan is not safe.
Okay. The main thing,
yes.
What I want to show, the thing is that especially the Western media is showing and portraying the wrong image of Pakistan. Every time bomb blasting, target killing, this illegal activities. They didn't show the positive side or the correct side. So I take an initiative to promote the soft image of Pakistan.
Yes, yes. Also in Europa, westliche Europa, also die Leute, die denken, dass es pakistanisch unsicher. Pakistan hat Unruhe und deswegen ist es nicht sicher. Aber die zeigen das nicht, was das gut ist hier in Pakistan, wie schön ist und für Tourismus, wie sicher ist hier Pakistan. Das zeigen die Fernseher, in Medien. Aber nur die zeigen die schlechte Nachrichten und sowas.
Yes, yes, yeah. Okay.
I feel sure.
Yes, we come to Islamabad, and it is very quiet, it is very friendly people,
yeah.
All is clean and
right.
I'm surprised, yes.
Okay.
Nepal is other, India is other, but Pakistan is very, very nice, yes.
And actually, the thing is that the media is showing the wrong side.
Yes,
and actually, whatever you are hearing and you know, you see in newspapers,
yes,
about target killings,
yes,
bomb blasting,
mm-hmm,
whatever you are hearing or you heard,
mm-hmm,
that's the wrong thing, wrong side.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Totally, the thing is different from that
yes
thing. So, kindly, a message for the people who are watching you outside Pakistan, who want to visit Pakistan, especially this area.
Kannst du eine also gute Worte sagen über Pakistan, über die Leute, die schauen jetzt euch? Also du kannst so da sagen, dass kommt Pakistan. Pakistan ist ein sicheres Land.
Mhm.
Die Leute sind sehr gut.
Ja.
Also und, die Landschaft ist sehr schön hier.
Ja.
Einfach
ja
kommen und genießen. Ja. Kannst du das sagen?
Genau. Also einfach wirklich keine.
Also in Englisch?
Ja, da musst du das übersetzen.
Ja.
Bitte keine Vorurteile haben. Man fühlt sich hier sehr sicher, man wird sehr gut aufgenommen. Bomben passieren in der ganzen Welt, in Spanien, in Berlin.
Mhm.
Es kann überall passieren. Und es gibt eine traumhafte Landschaft. Also wirklich, mein Traum ist ja der Gondogorolab Pass.
Okay, Gondogora.
Also the North Pakistan Sea. Yes, also all is best. Please come. It's very nice here.
Die Menschen.
Very, very friendly people. Very.
Yeah.
And especially the hospitality of the people of Gilgit-Baltistan is exemplary.
Also die Freundschaft, also Gastgeber in Pakistan, Gilgit-Baltistan, die sind sehr nett. Also die sagen immer willkommen vor,
okay,
die
ja.
Gäste kommen von
okay.
Ausland. Die von herzlich sagen sie willkommen hier.
Man muss aber auch entsprechend offen sein. Das hatten
ja,
wir heute
genau,
auch das Thema.
Ja.
Man muss entsprechend offen und selber freundlich auf die Leute, mit
ja.
den Leuten umgehen.
So
my schöne Erlebnisse.
Two clients, they are telling, they cannot speak English very well, but in German they are telling that the people from all over the Europe, please come to Pakistan. Please see the nature here, see the very kind people here. They are very honest, they are very, very kind, and they welcome you here in Pakistan. And especially here in Pakistan is the landscape and nature here, it is unforgettable. And the lady, she was waiting since 8 years, and finally she is here now in Pakistan. And her dream is to cross Gondogorola, and I hopeful that they will do, and they will come successfully. And they will enjoy their beautiful holidays, vacations here in Pakistan, and they will return back to Germany with a very, very nice memories from Pakistan to Germany. Thank you so much.
Kindly few words regarding the security.
Wegen Sicherheit.
Security of Pakistan.
Few
like
words über Sicherheit in Pakistan.
The security for us, I think. I haven't problem with this security. I feel good.
Also I'm feeling
our
sure.
in the world is
yes.
Kindly few words in German language for the people of Germany who are watching you in Germany.
For Sicherheit, bitte im Deutsch einfach reden. Also
okay. Also ich bin ganz überrascht. Also ich würde jedem empfehlen herzukommen. Wir haben überhaupt keine schlechten Erfahrungen gemacht. Wir sind zwar überall gewarnt worden, aber die Leute kommen ja nicht her, die sollen sich einfach selbst überzeugen. Ja, mehr kann ich nicht sagen.
Ja.
Kommt alle her und genießt hier euren Urlaub.
Oder
gerade hier, gerade die Alpinisten, die gerne in die Berge kommen, die Landschaft ist ein Traum.
Ja, okay.
You. Did you visit K2 site?
Tomorrow they are leaving to Gondogorola.
Okay, tomorrow?
Tomorrow, yes.
Okay.
Tomorrow
after,
early in the morning.
After K2, where they will go?
After Gondogorola trek, they will come back to Skardu, and then they will drive to Gilgit
okay.
and further to Hunza Valley towards Khunjara Pass, and they will come back from there to Gilgit again, and then they want to go to Ferry Meadows. They will see the Nanga Parbat base camp, and from there they will drive back to Islamabad.
Okay, when you both go back to Germany, kindly tell about our area to the people of Germany who are living over there, like your friends. You need to ask to your friends about our Gilgit-Baltistan, the beauty of Gilgit-Baltistan, about the mountains, mighty mountains, huge mountains, about the river, about glaciers. When you go to Shiger,
yeah.
you will see the glaciers, Baltoro glaciers.
Yeah.
And you will amazed when you see the wonder of nature over there in the in Shiger. So kindly tell the people of Germany about the wonder of nature.
The meat is very delicious.
Food is very
yes,
delicious.
The food
Pakistani
is very
food.
Yes.
Okay. You love Pakistani food.
Yes.
When you go back to Germany, you will eat over there as well. Because you fall in love with Pakistani food, especially Gilgit Baltistan
yes,
food.
Yes, it is very delicious.
Yes.
No problem, because English is not our language.
Okay.
So don't worry about it. We are Pakistani,
yes.
okay.
so English is not our language.
Okay.
You are German, English is not your language.
Okay.
But English is just an international language, so
yes.
don't need to hesitate. So you don't worry, you can also speak in German language, don't worry about it. So kindly last few words for the viewer who are watching you outside.
Also nur kurze, also ein paar Worte für die Leute jetzt, die euch schauen jetzt zu, zum Beispiel. Also,
ja.
Das also einfach ein paar Worte sagen, dass also ihr sind jetzt hier und ihr genießen hier eure Urlaub und das Landschaft, die Leute, alles fertig. Das ist ganz im Deutsch mhm. reden.
Ja, wir machen Urlaub in Pakistan, in Kirgisistan und genießen diese wunderschöne Natur, das leckere Essen und haben viele nette Leute kennengelernt.
Ja.
Wir freuen uns auf die Berge.
Und für nächstes Jahr.
Und sehr interessante Leute. Wir lieben die Basare, die Frauen in ihren schicken Kleidern, die Saris. Ja, ne? Also ganz toll, ja.
Und, also die ursprünglichen Dörfer.
Ja,
ja.
Wir schauen zu den Leuten auf den Feldern.
Ja, genau.
Also die ganze Kultur und das Leben hier, ja.
Alles.
Richtig intensiv.
Ja.
Sir, thank you very much. We are proud of you.
Thank you so much.
Mr. Aziz Saab,
thank
he belongs
you.
To...
I am from Hunzaveli and I am a tour operator since 2004. I have travel company, trekking, expedition and tourism. I am involved in tourism and we are struggling to promote tourism in Pakistan. So far we are very happy and we are doing our best to promote tourism in Pakistan. Thank you so much.
Sir, we are proud of you, sir.
Thank you.
Hum aapke bahut mashkoor hain.
Bahut shukriya.
Because you work as a bridge between I and our guest who belongs to Germany.
Thank you so much.
Aapne jo hai bridge ka kaam diya. Sir, thank you very much, sir.
Bahut shukriya. Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, Allah.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Good.
Thank you.
Bye.
Thank you.